Good morning, everybody, and happy Tuesday. Today is Tuesday, February 2nd, and it's Groundhog Day. And here are the announcements for today. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. Well, today we are wishing a very happy birthday to Brandon Jansen. Happy birthday, Brandon. And here's the news from Dr. Lopez's Nest.
Good morning, Wise Owls, and happy Tuesday. Just to remind you, boys and girls, during this month, the month of February, we are focusing on the value of kindness. Kindness means being helpful, thoughtful, caring, compassionate, and considerate. And what exactly does kindness look like? Well, it could be something as simple as opening a door for someone, sending someone a get-well card, giving somebody a compliment, or sharing your crayons. Those are all ways that we can be kindness. And remember, boys and girls, that's what we aim for you to do every day. As you go through each and every single day, please remember to always be kind. Teachers and boys and girls, just a reminder, this week we will be having two emergency drills for students in the schoolhouse. Also, boys and girls, in the MSO model, please, teachers, review the procedures with them so that when they do come back to our nest, they know what to do. So we will be having a tornado drill on Wednesday and an emergency drill on Thursday. Our attendance rate, I'm happy to say, went up from 96.1% on Friday to 96.6% on Monday. Our classes with 100% attendance, in pre-K we had Ms. Contreras and Ms. Ferdinand. In kindergarten we had Ms. D. Garcia, Mr. Rodriguez. In first grade we had Ms. Cruz, Ms. Houston, and Ms. Rosello. In second grade we had Ms. Houston and Ms. Monroe. In third grade we had Ms. Chavez and Ms. Sanchez. In fourth grade we had Ms. Bonin, Ms. Osorio, Ms. Patino, and Ms. Vidal. And in fifth grade, we had Ms. Coolin and Ms. P. Rodriguez. And we know it's not easy to have 100% attendance these days because we need to take care of ourselves. And if we're not feeling well, it's best that we stay home and rest so we can feel better, come back to school, and learn a lot. But if you're feeling well, you definitely need to be in school. Those are all my announcements for today. Have a terrific Tuesday. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Lopez. Well, we are having our parent workshop today about helping your child focus. It will be presented today in English at 10 a.m., 1 p.m., and 7 p.m., tomorrow at the same times in Creole, and then Thursday, the same times in Spanish. You can register on our website or complete the paper that was sent home with your child. Meal distribution happens today for our MSO students from 4 o'clock to 5:30. Remember, I said that would change on Thursday, but today is as usual. Don't forget, if you have a student or you know somebody who is looking for a VPK, our VPK registration is open now and until February 25th. And we have some exciting news. Our candy grams are back. You can buy a candy gram for your best friend, for your classmates, for your teacher, for that special someone, for your parents. You can buy them. And when you do, it helps our fifth grade committee. So buy your candy gram today. They're just $3. And the schoolhouse students will receive theirs at the end of the day on February 12th. And our MSO students will be delivered in front of the school in a drive-through on the same day from 3 to 5 p.m. So order your candy grams today. You can do it at their OHES.memberhub.store until Tuesday, February 9th. And teachers, just a friendly reminder for you that we have a faculty meeting tomorrow. Now, my Black History Month moment today is all about Barry Jenkins. Barry Jenkins is an American film director, screenwriter, and producer. He won the Oscar for Best Picture, Best Director, and Best Screenplay for his 2016 film Moonlight. He was born in Miami, and he went to Miami-Dade County Public Schools, just like you. And he was one of Miss P. Rodriguez's students. He later went on to attend Florida State University. He said that his favorite part of the filmmaking process is hands-on production, which is where he can get his real creative energy emerges. And I don't know if you heard, but there was a big snowstorm that hit the Northeast yesterday. And I saw this video of the most adorable pandas at the Smithsonian playing in the snow. And I just had to share it with you. My goodness, how cute is that to start off your Tuesday? I wish we could go play in the snow like those pandas today. Oh, so much fun. Well, my Tuesday thought for you is this. Since our focus this month is on kindness, I'm trying to include some about kindness. And my thought is, one small daily dose of kindness can soothe the mind, heal the heart, and strengthen the soul. Wishing you all a terrific Tuesday, and I'll see you tomorrow.